with you tonight. Hey, Carrie, your folks. It's a big group. Thank you so much. And we appreciate your sponsorship. And their website is in your program. Please take note of it. It really counts. So thank you. How about this lovely lady right here? This is Carrie Marshall.
Carrie, you did you say you just flew in today from Boston?
Yes, I flew in from Boston.
Crazy. That's a crazy schedule. You've been gigging a lot. And you lived in Charlotte for how long?
Just 7 years.
Now you're living in Raleigh.
And now I'm in Raleigh. I've been there for 2.5 years. Thank you. Another one to know. Yeah, I've actually lived all over the country, and that's probably why I named my album Home, because I felt like North Carolina was home, so.
Well, thank you for, going to so much trouble to fly through here on your way back to Raleigh, and instead of directly into Raleigh, and I know you've been busy, and but it's so nice to have you back. It's been a few years since you've done our show, and I'm so happy to have you back, because when you sang the song we played with you earlier today, it just was like one of those moments, So give me Carrie Marshall, folks.
Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to thank you. somebody.